have to do is...
Wow, that was easy. All I had to do was click on...